ago. He left his home in Galway, where the green, green shamrocks grow. He met my darling mother on a boat to Newfoundland, and it didn't take him long before he'd won her heart and hand. They both came to this island as happy as could be, to settle down together and raise a family. They built a little cottage and started to combine the green of the shamrock with the green of the pine.
From an island to an island, from the green to the green, they left their homes to settle in a place they'd never seen.
They exchanged the hills of Newfoundland for the ones they'd left behind, and the green of the shamrock for the green of the pine.